next theorem is converse of Pythagoras theorem. Converse of Pythagoras theorem. Just a statement is required this year. No need of studying the proof. What is Pythagoras theorem? How it is starting? In a right triangle, if so and so, in a right triangle, then side square of the side opposite to that angle. Okay. But converse. See, isosceles triangle theorem you studied it. Converse you studied. Isosceles triangle theorem is what? In an isosceles triangle, isosceles means two sides equal. Angles opposite to the equal sides are equal. So these are the equal sides. Angle opposite to the equal.